There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Critical hit! The
lion's
dead, fall beneath our blade!
Ah! Oh yeah, same! It's going real good over here, blade-wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord!
Fools! Your party of heroes can't stop me! Already I...
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fret.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Ow. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton arms will wash over the land!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quacka, quacka! It is Queen Buttstabby. The most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of Souls!
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No!
I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Thank you. I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
What? I'm vain.
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
I must evolve yet again. My image is in need of refinement. Begin afresh. I must evolve yet again.
Oh, yeah, I've got the goods.
Oh, yeah, I definitely made the...
What suits me?
My image is in... My form is I must evolve yet again. My form is ephemeral. Something has to change. image is in need of refinement. Begin afresh.
There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes.
I make heroism look good. Ha ha! Now this is the look of a hero. Magnificent! Oh yeah, I've got the goods. I make heroism look good. Now this is the look of a hero! Magnificent!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you animal, you. Gods, you're...
What?
Even the fearsome get good.
Begin?
I must evolve yet again. My form is ephemeral.
Oh yeah, I've got the goods. Thank you.
Ha-ha! Now this is the look of a hero!
Oh, yeah. I definitely made the right choice.
What? I'm vain. Get over it. No place for the weak.
Yeah.
bridge for you.
They've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way! I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yep.
All right! Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Flammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Bollocks!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
No magic left. Can't wait to throw some spills! Devour them! Heaven's Fall! Scorching Smite! Yeah. coins are made of.
Another notch, not a coin to show.
This'll come in handy.
Spell slots are ready! Yes, just as we practiced.
We'll join our ranks soon enough!
Slide to me is worth 10 of them!
The tide of skellymans and trolls wanes! You've held off the assault!
That all you got, Dragon Lord?
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker.
Thank you.
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Ooh, what's going up?
Gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
A quest doesn't have to be...
Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before a shod leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
Spend your gold at the only vending machine with the Queen's blessing.
you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skelly men are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Is this working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Arcane pain!
Obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
For that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Ready to cast!
Thank you. business.
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest fate maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be reaching there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Good thing I finally learned how to read.
There, a bridge upturned. Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
God will have done, they say.
I live.
Now do my bidding. Send a corpse to do a killer's job.
Yes, the life of banditry would lead to hell!
If I'm here, my foes are here.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events of Dragonkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
The stuff legends are made of!
Bet you wish you turned away.
Get casting and blasting!
Standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same.
Loan me coins, you bitch!
Spell slots are ready!
Was wondering when more.